Little pumpkin. See how cute? Hey, what do you hear? What do you say? My Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the Pony Express. Vic DiPotato here. This is actually the first time I actually love the stuff that Lucy brought home from Home Goods. As you know, Halloween is right around the corner. As a matter of fact, they even have Christmas stuff already in Home Goods, and it's only September. Check this out. She got this. It's a Halloween decoration. It's a candelabra. Lights up. How cool is that? Check out the hands. Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? Remember that scene from Abbott and Costello Meets Frankenstein? He takes the black sheet and he goes like this. He grabs the candelabra. Back. Back. He really thinks I'm Dracula. Anyway, this is pretty cool. I like this. This is nice. This is going to go up on the mantle. Works on a battery. Switch. Nice. See? This stuff makes sense. Not a lighted cheese grater. You know what I'm saying? Here we have a Halloween wreath for the front door. Little pumpkin. See how cute? Made with, looks like yarn woven together. I thought these were lights, but they're not. They're just little twigs that wrap around. This will look very nice. So I can look out the front door every morning to see who's stealing pumpkins from the pumpkin patch. Almost like the Cowardly Lion. What did you have to do that for? This is cool. A stack of books. Well, they're fake, of course, obviously. But a skull on top. This lights up too. I didn't know that. Check that out. Is it on? There it is. Look at that, huh? I just hope she doesn't... Oh, they turn colors. Look at that. I just hope she doesn't forget to turn them off. This will scare the shit of me when I come down to pee at night. Look at that. This is nice. This is actually one of our kids, how they would wind up if you gave them a stack of books. They would die before they read a book because there's no app for Catcher in the Rye. That's nice. Here's my favorite. Check this out. A bust of Frankenstein. One eye is out. Now he's like the Terminator. Come on. What do you want for fucking Home Goods? Let me see if I do the switch. This is cool. I like this. Look at the detail. Nice, huh? But you gotta get this shit while you can, cause you know Home Goods, right, Frankie Babe? Do the look, Frank. Do the look.